It's the what do you call this? The downloadable shorter gameplay, please, because I'm gonna run this for another hour, and you've all seen me in Outlast. It's really scary. All right, so let's get this going, and let's see what we got here. All right, so let's go with normal difficulty. I'm not gonna make the same mistake. I'm sorry for the one that you're seeing right now. I don't know why PlayStation doesn't let you record what do you call this? Save games? Okay, now we're back. Okay, there we go. Oh, okay, so we're not gonna start off with a story or anything? Because the last time it started with a story. Holy shit, who is this? Is that the doctor from the... No? Yo, who are you? Why are you wearing a mask?
You don't have to wake up, but open your eyes.
What?
What's the matter? Somebody hit you?
Yeah. What the hell?
Let me help.
Yo, ew. Ew. No, guys. Mm-mm.
Sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said hope made a matter of...
What the hell? Something's behind you.
Not happy about it? Shit, come on.
The hell am I seeing here, guys? Hours early. Am I the only one who's confused here? Okay, don't know me, have to make this quick, they make me. That's a weird email. You don't know me, but and all this, all that. Alright, let's send the email, I guess. Yo! The hell? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Clark? They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent in the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? Thought you were just...
One moment. I was just sending an email.
I'm worried about... Delta was predicting a...
It's not that scary because there's lies and everything. Hey guys, do you remember this game, this level, where Billy, you know, died and all? It was fun.
They've got Gluskin out of the cell. Page him again. Park. Finally, where have you been? Functional imaging in faces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
The chamber. The hell?
No, I don't need another one. Evaluation. Mr. Park here is gonna have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park?
Yeah, I guess. I don't even know what's happening.
Mr. Park?
I don't know.
FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park?
Mm-hmm.
Which I consider more than unkind with programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murdoch Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
Alright. Oh, what the hell?
No, not again. No, no. Exactly. Fuck. No, 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 no,
the hell is happening here? This feels really weird. Your penis is out.
Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security.
It's all right, agent. Hardy was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Get your seat. Quickly, to the park. Get me to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. Hold. 3, 2.
Oh.
Material spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Positioning imaging plan.
You're finished, Mr. Whalen Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty, Whalen.
You need to exit the room, sir.
All right, I'm going. Dick. Okay, so I forgot my laptop.
Somebody's been telling stories outside.
Oh, what shit?
Down. Times where I can see him.
Oh.
Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle.
Oh, somehow that's an expensive laptop, guy.
A borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Mark. More than stupid. Fact that was crazy.
I'm afraid
you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Oh, no.
Oh, and
I'm shaking my head now.
Mr. Whalen Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program? That's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
No.
The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Yo! Oh, that's not anesthetic. Okay, maybe I'm dead. This has been a surprisingly 8 minutes. 8 minutes of non-scare. The hell? Okay, so that was 2 hours earlier. Okay, now I understand. And but I still don't understand this. What am I seeing? Yo! Yeah, don't shush. I'm naked! Yo! No! Okay, it's starting to become scary. Guys? Hello? Camera. Ah, my best friend. Yo. Fuck this shit. No.
Pretty
flower.
You. I'll open you up and show you.
Hello? I need a way out. Okay, thank you, guy. Hello? Okay, just remember my rules, or just remember my rules. Don't try to explore. Ah, yes, lights. Yo, what the fuck? Ah! Yo, let me in! Let me in! I'm starting to get scared. Hey!
Come to join our therapy session.
No, I'm just trying to find a way out.
Get a little. Now, get the f out of here before I change my mind.
I'm trying. If we could just not stab him.
Come back here!
Fuck me. Nope. Oh shit. Nope. I have no batteries, guys. I have zero batteries.
We don't even know the radio works.
It's shortwave. If the prison got
use the shortwave radio in the prison. I'm just trying to get out of here. Maybe that's a way out. Come on, push this thing. Okay. What a relief. The hell? I am not liking the sounds, guys. I am not liking this one bit. No!
I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body, I guess.
Yes! Batteries.
You gotta get me out of here, please. Just push the button, open the door, we can get out of here together.
Yes. No, don't wanna see that. Oh, fuck. Fuck. I think someone's chasing me.
Another one coming!
There's the exit! No, no! Fuck. Shit, where do I go? I'm just maintaining my batteries, guys. Take note, guys, this is on normal difficulty. Oh, help. Where do I go? Okay. I'll just use this light, maybe. I'll take this battery. I kinda need that. Where the fuck do I go now? Yo, what the hell are you doing? Oh shit. Ew, nope. Nope. Known as Zim. Yep, I am definitely gonna write those. Actually, I'm just gonna let myself die when I personally experience this. Up. Just gonna stay hidden, guys. Do you hear that? No? Okay. The hell? Unlock the handcuff.
I think that's a lock. I'm coming. Hold on.
What the fuck?
I can smell you.
What the hell? Nope, nope, nope. Under the bed. Whoa. Fuck is jacking under the bed. No, 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 no. Oh shit, I'm bleeding. We got 40 minutes left. Alright, one more. Ha 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 ha. Alright. One more. New strategy. Just run. Fuck. Fuck, where to? Fuck, where to? Ayun! Yes! Ah! Creepy! Weird. Hmm. No, no documents. Hmm, handcuff, yes. Well, it didn't. No. Hmm. Hmm. Finally, a document. Wow. Hmm. Hello. Shit, that's locked. Nothing. Fuck, where I mean. What the hell? What the hell? Come on! Come on! Yes!
No! No! You were mine!
Nope. Yeah, exit. Okay. No! Of course, it's the dark alley. Oh fuck, I'm running out of batteries. Don't need no document, need to get out of here. Okay, nothing. Okay, no, nothing. No. Where the hell do I go? Ladder. Okay. Okay, so let's just climb up. Hope he doesn't see me. And where the hell? Fine. The fuck? Fuck the battery's there. So far. It's the chainsaw guy. I saw him, guys. God forbid. I'll film you. It'll be viral on YouTube. It's getting closer, guys. It's like the horror movie song. Boom.
Bum.
No, wala. Okay. Okay. The sounds are getting... are getting less and less. This is the problem with my playthroughs. I spend more time hiding and I am playing. Hello? Why did I change batteries? No. He's right there. Yes. He is there. Come on, just run. Run, I don't care. I don't care. Just run. I'm just gonna close this. Just to make sure, guys, let me just close that. Do I dare open it? And there's no other way. No, that's not it. Ah, there. Find the valve, shut off the gas. Nope. Okay. Two batteries. Low, but Nope. This is my last will and testament, guys.
Slippery.
Alright, I'm gonna make a run for it. Viva España! Pata! España! España, puta! Fuck, I'm running out of batteries. I need a vent that goes. I need a vent that goes through here. Okay, the music stopped. That means there's no more ghost. Right? Ah, damn, one more battery. Okay. Good. Sound good. Yeah, everything's fine. Let me just close this, you know. Making sure no one enters. Running out of batteries. Where to now? Document, yes. Batteries, yes. Yes, another one. He's there again. When will he die? Minutes. Just go back where you came from. Stupid fuck. I'm so scared I forgot the main objective. Find the main valve, shut off the gas to access the air fucking lock. Okay. Let's do it. Fuck. Your penis is out.
So cool.
Yes, 10 minutes. Where's the fucking gas valve? Then Okay, so what I'm gonna do right now, guys, is I'm just gonna run. I'm just gonna run. Okay, so that's the airlock. Minutes. I'm just running out the time, actually, guys. For him to get out, or no, I'll just make run. Yes. Ayun, main valve. Yes! Use the shortwave radio in prison. It's weird. Hello? Okay, we're back. Ow. I'm outside. Yes. Ow. He's outside as well.
You were mine!
Where do I go? Ouch! Bakla, I can't do night vision. Okay, where the fuck? Honestly, do not know where to go now. Nope. I know. There's got to be a way. Ow. Ma!
Get back!
Oh, what the fuck? Hello? There you go. And I'm nope. Okay. Yes. Battery. Here. Okay. Yeah. Yes. So many lights. It's not scary anymore. Ow. Hmm.
box.
I would like to kill it. I would like to close this door. And this one as well. Get in there. Ah, there we go. Documents. Ah, it's been an hour and 3 minutes. I didn't realize. Okay. So again, guys, I would like to thank for the viewers who watch, wanted to, I know. But again, guys, I appreciate it. Again, guys, you know the drill. Click the thumbs up if you like the video, thumbs down if you don't. Comment down for any suggestions. Hit the bell notification for early notifications. And if you would like, you could email me at weeklygamer1993@gmail.com. And lastly, don't forget to subscribe for more weekly dose of playthroughs.